Hi guys, we're back. This is a live coverage of the search for Manhattan International. We're having right now behind the scene for the national costume shoot here in Seoul, Bangkok, Thailand. We are here in the Philippines.
What's up, guys? Daniel is here from the Philippines.
Thank you.
You guys are enjoying the live feed.
We have here Indonesia. We have Mongolia. Indonesia, is this alive? Can you say something about your costume?
Hello, please support Indonesia for this national costume.
Yeah, can you speak in your language? Oh. Thank you. We have here Mr. Laos, right?
Hello. Hi. My name is Lu from Laos. Xia Lao, yeah. Me? No.
We have here Mr. Lebanon.
Mr. Lebanon. I salute you.
Yeah.
It's live or
can you say something about your national costume? This is live.
Well, the red is the blood of our martyrs. White, because we believe in the color of peace. And the green is the color of our cedar tree.
Wow. Thank you.
And because I'm a freaking badass, that's why I look like a matador. Where's the ball?
Yeah, it's nice. Thank you.
Welcome.
We have here Mr. Korea.
That's love. Love.
More like her.
Heart. Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
Myanmar? We have Macedonia.
That's like a
Spartan. I have here Mongolia.
That is everything.
Macedonia, Indonesia.
You can everything inside.
We're going up now. This looks like long. Ryan, Daniel is still in the makeup room. Hello, this is Mr. Guam.
Half a day from Guam.
And action. Action is on here. Both here. Yeah, go on. Look at the camera. And you can. Yeah. Come on, lady.
Ryan, this is Natalie. Can you say something about your national costume?
Sure.
Yes.
So my national costume is to represent the pristine beaches of Guam. We take a lot of pride in the health of our coral reefs. So this is to represent the coral, the sand, the beautiful seashells that can all be found on the beaches of Guam.
Thank you. It's okay, Ryan. It's okay. Howie is in Poland right now. So we have here Mr. Indonesia.
So now I go down there.
You finished?
I did the picture on
the video.
Mr. Indonesia, can you stand here?
Hello.
Hello. So this is Mr. Indonesia. Wow. See that. Very nice, thank you. Indonesia, can you say something about your national costume? What is all about?
Okay, this is a butterfly barong. This is from city in Indonesia. Their call name is Bali. Bali is the beautiful destination for all people to come to Indonesia. Yeah, butterfly barong is the butterfly giant. And this is very, very rare. No one can find in another country because this is a very, very short life. So this is a beautiful butterfly in Indonesia. So this is a butterfly barong. Thank you.
Thank you. Sorry, Kara.
Sorry.
Yeah. Can you do again one time the action that you did? Oh wow. This is Mr. Indonesia. Thank you. Terima kasih.
Terima kasih.
So we have here again Mr. Mongolia.
Okay.
So guys and moving on to the other thing. What do you want?
Oh, you want to sit there?
I just want the fan. Dog.
Yeah, I'm sweating in the makeup.
So we have here Mr. Lebanon.
What up, man?
Yes.
I'm going to represent the country.
Yes.
You know it is.
Your next?
My next one. Yo. Come on. Salute the fans.
It's okay, Ryan. Lebanon, I think you have to remove your mobile phone from your pocket. It's okay, I can do it. So we have here Mr. India. Yes, Philippines will be having, soon Daniel will be out from the mega room. We have here Mr. India.
Hey.
Hello, Mr. India. Hello.
Hello, everyone. This is Mr. India.
Yes. Thank you. Who's next? Lebanon? In the makeup room. In a short while, he'll be out for photoshoot. We have here Mr. Lebanon.
Want to see more of me? Follow this guy.
Yeah.
Yeah. Huh? Dia, Pawi is in Poland, Simir. tayo.
Doon, may nakapao.
May
nakapao.
May nakapao. May nakapao. May nakapao. Oh, long doon.
Here's your mobile phone.
Thank you so much, man.
You're welcome.
Alright, what do we do next?
I think we go down. We go in the room.
Alright. Okay.
It's okay. So next we have Mr. Indonesia. He needs to stand. Maybe you can go to the others. Korea.
Hi.
Opa.
Korea.
Yes. The young one from Macedonia. So guys, wait a minute, I'll go down to the dressing room. I'll check for others. We still have like 30 of them in the makeup room doing their makeup. So I'll be going down right now. We have Malaysia, Hong Kong, and
Macau.
Macau. Yes, hello guys. Ni hao.
Shuai.
Xie xie. So you go up now. So guys, I'll try to go to the dressing room. Hello. So please bear with me because the internet connection is very slow. We're giving you the best update here in Missology. You have the Mrs. Sarah. I'm still with asking me for, oh, look, there we go, guys. So there we go, Mr. Fulton. Daniel. So there's Daniel, guys.
What's up, guys?
Everyone is looking for you. From Philippines.
You guys like my costume? Simple, but it's traditional.
Oh, yeah, true. So it's still not yet finished. So as soon as it's finished, we'll be doing a full coverage. This is a sneak peek for the costume of Daniel. Do you have Myanmar? Myanmar? You're finished already? Hello. This is Mr. Myanmar. So there you go, guys. We are here, Mr. Puerto Rico. Hello. And we have here Mr. Poland.
Hello.
Not yet finished.
Not yet.
Not yet.
Just a moment.
So Daniel is preparing. So I get back later, but in the menu of wedding was finished. Hello.
This is Malay Munals. It's found, it's a bird.
Yes.
Found in mountain regions. It's very rare pieces. So we look after them. It's a national bird of Nepal. It's
oh.
A pima of the bird. With the national logo over here. It means mother and motherland are greater than heaven.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
So it's a nice shoes. And you're from?
From the Netherlands.
From the Netherlands.
Yes.
Wow. Can you see
it's
something?
Del Blue is named after the Blue Mike porcelain we made in Delft.
Okay.
And the costume is designed by Rossini.
So this is the shoes. Wow. So again, can you see that?
This Delft Blue is from the porcelain. It's designed in the Netherlands, in Delft. And the designer of my costume is Rossini. And we symbolize the porcelain from Delft. It's typical Dutch and it's sold all over the world.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I want to walk. So this is a shoe. Oh my god, it's beautiful. So beautiful. So guys, I'm going to the next setting because it's better here outside. Oh, there you go. It's doing a shoot, video shoot, I guess. Ah, photo shoot.
Like a ninja, man.
Yeah, it's in India. There's a view here, guys. It's a nice view here. So that's Indonesia. Mongolia? Can you see something about your national costume, please?
really good hats.
Oh, no, you go here because the... Yeah, here. That's good. Thank you. Oh.
Wow.
So that is what cat, what's the name of the costume?
It's Arrow.
Arrow, yeah.
It's really legal.
Oh, wow. What about this one? Is it a tattoo? Is it part of the costume?
Maybe
San. Oh. It's nice. Thank you. So guys, it's difficult because we have different settings here, and the other one is there, the other one is there. So we're enjoying the view here in Siam Village. This is a village owned by the producer Pong of Bangkok of Thailand. It's quite hot now. So they're doing a different setting again. Still have here. Hello.
Hello.
So I'm looking for your request, guys. I'll go for your requests we have here, Mr. Philippines. Oh, for the meantime, we have here Mr. Puerto Rico. And yeah, there you go, guys. Daniel? Puerto Rico, Puerto Rico.
Puerto Rico.
Yes. Daniel? Yes, can you say something about your national costume, please? So this is Mr. Philippines. Can you go out? Outside, please. It's better.
Alright.
Kasama po yung cellphone sa costume.
You remove. Okay, so there you go. I'll find a place.
This is live?
Yeah, this is live. So this is Mr. Philippines.
Yo, what's up, guys?
You can do that? Okay. Okay, this is Mr. Philippines.
Yo, what's up, guys? My name is Daniel Azurin, representing the Philippines. And my costume is a pintados.
Okay.
If you guys didn't know what a pintados is, back then, about 1950s, 1960s, around that area. Actually, no, way before that, when the Spanish came, this is what the warriors look like. So basically, the tattoos means, back then, it means like courage, strength. So if you're a warrior, this is what you would look like back then.
Oh, that is a fierce, wow. Yes, thank you, Daniel.
Thank you, guys.
So that is guys.
Oh, we're gonna take pictures now?
Yes.
This is the start?
Yes.
We're starting?
Yes, no, yes, yes. No. Is this just for...
Oh, all right.
The official ones are upstairs.
So Daniel is having a photo shoot right now.
Okay.
There you go, guys. Mr. Philippines. Finish?
Near the stone.
Near the stone.
You can use it. No, not there. There. And then backwards. There. Bomb.
What? Can I see you after?
Thank you, Daniel.
Thank you.
Support, guys.
Yes. Show some love. So there you go, guys. Your request for Philippines. Sri Lanka. Very nice. Finish, you can go up. We have here Mr. Sri Lanka. You go there. And that's it. Stop. Guys, again, we're very sorry because internet connection here is very slow, and we're doing our best to give you the best of the coverage for Missology. And yes, please bear with us. So that is Mr. Sri Lanka, and at the back is Mr. Korea. This is Manhand International 2017, BTS for National Costume. Smile. Thank you.